One of my favorite things about a hammock is while I am sleeping, they are working. So I wake up every morning with brand new listings to check over, make sure everything is accurate, send back for corrections if necessary, but mostly just click that little post button and start making money. That is awesome.
Chris Flip the World live in the thrift. Hammock wanted me to tell you why I enjoy using them in 20 seconds or less. It's easy. I'm outsourcing and scaling, they're doing my listings. I woke up this morning, 51 drafts ready to go, send another 20 over. You can't grow your business if you're not sourcing. So what am I doing? I'm out finding polo vests. Yeah, let me show you what it sold. That's why I like Hammock. Scale your business.
One of my favorite things about Hammock is the fact that it allows me the opportunity to get away from my business, to get away from all that, to take a walk and just enjoy things like this right here. You know, hit the trails, nice little creek, listen to the water. Just contemplate my business, contemplate life, you know, just take a little break, de-stress a little bit. Thanks, Hammock.
To me, the best part of having a VA over at Hammock is that they can help me list some new categories. So I've been expanding my business and trying new things like listing toys and sneakers that used to be really hard for me to do the research, and now I can let Hammock do the research for me.
Good morning, everybody. I wanted to hop on and talk a little bit about the app Hammock and kind of give you two of our favorite things that we enjoy about the app. The first one being the price. The price is very competitive, and that really does tie into our second favorite thing about Hammock is the cross listing.
What's going on, guys? It's your boy Tay, and today I'm sitting here doing a little bit of taxes, filling out a bunch of paperwork, and it just came to my mind like the best thing about Hammock is they get to handle all of the listings for me while I get to sit and handle business for my business. So that's just always when you have time, and that's really the key, having extra time. So yeah, that's the best thing about Hammock for me. Just wanted to say that for you guys, and make sure that you bless somebody today, because I promise you I'm gonna bless somebody tomorrow. At this point in time, your boy Tay, I'm out.